Using substitution method, solve the following pair of linear equations. The equations are 4x plus 2y is equal to 92 and 3x plus y is equal to 63. Mark this as equation 1 and mark this as equation 2. Now we have to use substitution method to find the values of x and y. Consider equation 2. Let us transpose 3x from LHS to RHS. It is a positive value. When transposed, it becomes negative value. So we can write this as y is equal to 63 minus 3x. Mark it as equation 3. Now consider equation 1. 4x plus 2y is equal to 92. Put y is equal to 63 minus 3x in this equation. That is, substitute y is equal to 63 minus 3x in this equation. Then we have 4x plus 2 into 63 minus 3x is equal to 92. Now let us simplify this. 2 into 63 is 126. 2 into minus 3x plus 2 into minus 3x is minus 6x. So we can write this as 4x plus 126 minus 6x is equal to 92. Now minus 6x plus 4x. This is a negative value, this is a positive value. So we have to subtract and put sign of the bigger number to the result. 6x minus 4x is 2x. Sign of bigger number is minus. So this will be equal to minus 2x. So we can write this as 126 minus 2x is equal to 92. Now, let us transpose minus 2x from LHS to RHS. It is a negative value. When transposed, it becomes positive value. So we can write this as 126 is equal to 92 plus 2x, or 92 plus 2x is equal to 126. Now let us transpose 92 from LHS to RHS. There is no sign before 92, so it will be plus. So it is a positive value. When transposed, it becomes negative value. So we can write this as 2x is equal to 126 minus 92. That is, plus 126 minus 92. One is a positive value, one is a negative value. So we have to subtract and put the sign of the bigger number. 126 minus 92 is 34. Sign of bigger number is plus. So this will be equal to plus 34. So we can write this as 2x is equal to 34. 2x means 2 into x. Now let us transpose 2 from LHS to RHS. 2 is a multiplier here. When transposed, it becomes divisor. So we can write this as x is equal to 34 by 2. When we divide 34 with 2, we get 17. So x is equal to 17. Now use any of the above equations to find the value of y. Let us use y is equal to 63 minus 3x. X is equal to 17. So put x is equal to 17 in this equation. 3x means 3 into x. So put x is equal to 17. Then we can write this as y is equal to 63 minus 3 into 17. We have to use Bodmer's rule. First we have to multiply, then we have to subtract. 3 into 17 is 51. So we can write this as y is equal to 63 minus 51. 63 minus 51 is 12. So y is equal to 12. X is equal to 17 and y is equal to 12.